because it can cause a lot of harm for other people who are driving and maybe like kids who are playing outside even, and themselves too.